Hello everybody, it's Antranik from Signature Real Estate Group, and today we're going to be looking at KB Homes. This community is called Reserves at Saguaro North, and today's lucky one's going to be called 1849X, which is a single-story house, three bedrooms, two and a half to three baths, with two-car garage. Price starts at $450, $990, depending on your elevation. The two-car garage right now, it's the sales office. And let's go take a look. We are in a gated community. We got a couple of gates. One of them is right over here, and the other one's gonna be on the opposite side. And if we look straight ahead, that is the South Point Casino. Right next to the South Point Casino is the Grand View Timeshare. This community has a couple of parks. This is one of them right over here. And let's go and preview this beautiful house. If you're new to my channel, give it a quick like. And make sure you subscribe and hit the bell so you guys don't miss any videos. This community has only a single story home. So if you guys are looking for single stories only, this would be it. Let me go back by the front of the house. So we do have this wall that divides the entrance. So when you first walk in, I guess you might be able to remove this wall, but I'm not 100% sure. So we got our living room and our dining area. Let's take a quick look at the flooring. I mean, when you walk in, this is definitely an upgrade, and I would recommend for you guys get upgraded flooring if you don't like carpet. But if you're trying to save some money, just get what you can with the builder, and then later on once you move in, you can upgrade. All the bedrooms are on that side. We're gonna take a look in a second, but let's start with this little pantry here. And this is our pantry. And right next to the pantry, we have our laundry room. No cabinets in the laundry room, just a shelf. And if we look up in the laundry room, we do have the access to the attic. Do love the white cabinets. We have 42 uppers. Let's open one of them up. And I do love the black pools. We got a four burner cooktop, which is a Whirlpool brand. And let's open up this fridge, see if there's any yummies in there. Maybe. Yeah, we got some water. We have a couple ovens here. And our quartz countertop. And you can get thicker ones if you like. This is just a 3/4 inch. And let's look at our Moen hardware here. Yeah, this is definitely an upgrade as well. Is the water on here? Yep, it's on. Do love the stainless steel undermount sink. Let's see what's underneath. And if we look up, we have about, I would say, eight LED lights in the kitchen. Okay, let's go outside and we'll come back and look at the rest of the house. That is our primary room right over there. And welcome to the backyard. This community is gonna have 65 home sites. So you have one in 65 to pick your lot. And talking about lot prices, they start from $3,000 all the way up to $42,000. So it looks like we have a couple of windows. We got a little hockey puck right over there. That's for you to put a camera or some sort of a light. Definitely upgraded backyard. Typically you just get dirt. You don't get the fake grass. You don't get the pavers. And you definitely don't get this, which helps with the sunlight. And here's a quick look on the side of the house, which is basically nothing. Just a couple of windows and a gate. I do like this backyard. It's maintenance free. There's nothing for you to do, like, ever. All right, let's head back inside. And here we are in the primary room. Let's see how big this closet is. So this is, okay. Hopefully there's another closet. This one's not that big. And if we look up in the primary room, we don't have any lights at all, just a ceiling fan. Okay. Wow, pretty nice bathroom. In the primary room, we have our bathtub. We also have our shower. Wow, it's a large one too. Let's open this door and go inside the shower. And if we look over there, we have a couple of sinks. And this is the view to the bathtub. And if we're sitting down on this bench and we're looking up, our water closet and our second closet. So we have two closets, very, very similar in size. And we also have in the wet area the same tile as the rest of the house. I do love the black hardware. It is a Moen brand. And let's open these up. What do you guys think of this bathroom? So far, so good. Let's go check out the rest of the house. And if you guys have any questions about real estate, new construction, or you're thinking about buying one, make sure you go to the builder with a realtor so you'll be represented. The sales rep at the builder, they represent the builder. And if you want to have your own representation, make sure you call me or call a realtor and don't go alone. Little linen closet here and our powder room, which is also being used as a public restroom at the moment. Pretty nice. And let's go look out the window, see what's going on here. Not much going on out the window. I do love that desk right over there. Let's see what else we have. Right next to this door, we have a second linen closet. So we got a couple of them. We have one right over here and one right over there. On my left here, this is the garage, which is right now the sales office. We're not gonna go inside. And right across from the garage, we have another bathroom. This one, oh, it doesn't have a second sink. You got a single sink and a bathtub. Pretty nice. We got the black Moen hardware throughout the house. Do love them. Yeah, these are super nice looking. Definitely an upgrade. And I believe this is the third room. Let's rock on with some Pearl Jam, some guitar. Our closet. And if we look out the window, the Sapuan Casino is right over there. And I like the guitar room. Pretty nice room. So none of the rooms had lights. Just a ceiling fan. I would probably suggest you guys add lights when you're having your house built. It just makes things a little bit easier. Make sure to check the links below for this model. And if you guys have any questions about real estate, feel free to call me at any time. Thanks for watching. Share the video, like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Have a good one. Take care. Bye-bye.